Darrell Watson's given the 1-0 signal from the USA restart finish line. Next time around, the green flag will come out as the Harry Lane cross-up limit takes our full go road. Ricky Sanders and Chad Ogle are leading into turns 3 and 4 for the last time. And next time as they come to the last track, it will be green flag racing for the Viking Equipment Bobcat Open Wheels. when the go signal is out, and they come around, green flag racing, 13 laps in the books. The 20 lap main event. We'll be back in equipment, Bobcat open wheel. Victor tonight, taking the checkered flag. This is the first time winner here this year at Collinsville Speedway. 7 top 5 finishes this year, so he's been right there. It was a matter of time for Clayton Turner, and he worked that low side wonderful tonight, and he was able to make the pass on Chad Ogle. So Clayton Turner